talk to Cambros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Okay.
Nothing more for now.
Later.
Laters. So I gotta talk to the other two, but first... Yeah, go talk to Candros now. I guess we don't need to look at that other, cut wire thing. I will speak with Tan right now. Pretty much know where he is anyway. Not Tan. Candros, I meant.
So authorize a sweep.
Hello. Hail. Stuff
no
like that.
No news on the Turian Arc yet. Or is this militia business?
Security footage?
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but... you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the security vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Nope, that's it.
Bye, Candros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Tracking enemy activity. Reports out to intelligence.
Can we do this thing? Let me see. Completed. Debrief. Mission failure. A. All right. Time required was time expiring. Oh, 17 hours. Whoops, I did not want to do that. They all expire. Now the Apex missions grant you, you got like more experience or more rewards of some kind. So I'm going to do the gather intel. ...25% chance of success. Okay, how about I go out? How about this one? 78% chance of success. Okay, we'll do this one. Because it'd be good to actually, you know, succeed at stuff. Oh. I talked to you before. Just before.
Hey, Ryder, I'd like a moment.
Yeah, you got
him. Yes? Lieutenant Syax, right?
Syax.
That's me. I'm putting together Apex strike teams to protect the people and assets you're setting up out there. We don't have a good sense of what we're up against, and could benefit from your experience.
Gotta get dirty, right?
There's no replacement for first-hand experience.
I agree. But your insights on the assholes out there would really help. You'll see. Apex will make a difference.
Gather intel on enemies.
Reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
Weekly injury report. Casualty rate matches projections.
Am I supposed to look at this again? I don't think so. How do I gather intel? Ekmore Drac. Yeah, Addison, I gotta talk to. Anti-AI activity. Gather intel on enemies. I guess on different planets that we find. Alright, so this thing, this security terminal is up here? Oh, I can't res- Oh, it's up ahead. Go there. Got a lot to do here in a Nexus.
Huh. This file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait. Is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
I can't see. It'll help you. I want to see it.
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original.
Yeah.
And this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Yep, I was just gonna think, isn't that convenient?
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip-reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Okay,
let's go confront Spender.
Get that agent Spender. We've read all this.
Hydroponics reports oxygen.
Okay, we do need to talk to Nilken.
A broken arm doesn't lie.
I told you she fell.
I hear you went down to Eos. Did you find anything to help my case?
Yes and no.
An enemy blast to the back killed the chief. Your shot missed.
What? You're kidding me. Thank the spirits. This is great.
Hold on there. The chief's Omnitool recorded you over the body. Sam, play back.
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock. Shit.
Not only did you think you killed him, you meant to.
But you just said I didn't, so it doesn't matter, right? The conviction will have to be overturned. The sentence thrown out.
You know, that's for Tan to decide. That's a little complicated.
Director Tan will determine what's to be done. You did try to cover it all up.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but if my shot missed, I'm innocent, plain and simple.
We'll see about that.
They'll find another charge to rack you up on. Conspiracy. Attempted cover-up investigation. Confront Spender. Yeah. Let's talk to Tan. I kind of just want to finish this up.
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Yeah, really.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Well, we've still got a big job ahead.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
I kind of want to stay on his good side, so I can get behind that, I guess.
I suppose we agree on that much.
I knew that given a chance, your talents would emerge. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
Well, this is all very sudden. It was a team effort. I had plenty of help.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Yeah.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues. You wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
All opinions matter.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
I have concerns about your decision on Eos Rider.
Oh?
An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But it will help support the Nexus. Improved research could help feed our people.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
Well, then we'll fight
and
them.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them.
Another
yes,
quest?
I think that's best. You have my permission.
I don't need permission.
I wasn't really asking for it.
Of course. I support that kind of enthusiasm.
Right.
Nice.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
Hi.
You may have found a way to talk to your brother, sort of.
Oh.
Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Okie dokie.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Yeah.
Right. Something about Andromeda viability and perks. Could be useful.
This one doesn't talk. Oh wait, it does. Memorial. With solemn pride, we remember those who gave their lives in service of exploration and discovery. Okay.
Maintenance crews, please report to the commons area.
THV Ravuna. A model of the Ravuna, an early Turian starship and the first to travel beyond a mass relay. Ah, SSV Normandy, SR2. Secretly acquired blueprints of the SSV Normandy SR2, a stealth frigate based on designs co-developed by the Systems Alliance and the Turian Hierarchy. And the ESAV Majority? Humanity's first crewed ion engine starship built using technology proven by the ESA Smart One probe in 2003 CE. Oh, really? So we did that 14 years ago, that probe? What we got here? Data pad. Notable European interplanetary missions. Donated to the Andromeda Initiative Historical Records Council. All dates are in Common Era, CE. 1985 through 1992, Giotto. First ESA deep space mission, first ESA mission to intercept an asteroid, Halley and Griggs Yellerup. 1990, launch of the Hubble Space Telescope. 1992, Ulysses, first ESA mission to Sol, first polar orbit around Sol. 1997, Huygens, first ESA mission to Titan, a Saturn moon. 2003, Mars Express, first ESA mission to Mars. Also in 2003, Smart One, first ESA mission to Luna. 2004, Rosetta, first mission to orbit an asteroid. 67P, Churyanov Gerasimenko. I can't say this crap. 2006 Venus Express, first mission to Venus. Also in 2006, Hojin's first successful landing on an outer solar system world, Titan. 2014, Rosetta, first artificial probe to make a soft landing on an asteroid, 67P. 2016, ExoMars, first ESA probe landing on Mars, contact lost. 2018, Beppe Colombo, first mission to Mercury, and 2022, Juice, first mission to the Jupiter system. Cool. So I got all these memorials and stuff. Really, he's really like juicing me up for something. Here's Juice again. He's like really kissing my butt about it. I cannot read that. That is extremely blurry. And that's a dead end. So, you sit here where Tan used to. This thing is still like that? Shouldn't you fix that? And you've expanded all this stuff, but that panel's still sparking. Something tells me a priority isn't quite straight here. I see. Well, I can zoom in nice without having a weapon out. Addison's over there. Well, no, she's over there behind that guy. You got your own little office now, huh?
Ryder, you're off to a promising start. I meant what I said. You are a symbol now of hope that things will get better. Do I worry about this terraforming network? What do we really know about it?
It's like nothing we've ever seen. It's clear somebody had big plans for this cluster.
But who?
Not sure yet, but at least we're on the trail.
Did you have some other business?
Yeah, this is guy Nilken.
Director, I checked out that murder. Nilken didn't do it, but there's proof that he meant to.
This is unfortunate. We're
conspiracy
trying to give
to
people a sense of stability, leadership they think they can count on.
That would be the charge.
And we're setting precedent for justice here in Andromeda. Now this, a convicted murderer who didn't commit the murder.
Justice is complicated.
These things are almost never black and white.
I know. If we suppress the evidence and uphold the conviction, we're banishing a man for a crime he technically didn't commit. If we throw the conviction out, we're freeing a man who tried to take matters into his own hands, then covered it up.
New charges.
Your investigation complicated this. You should take responsibility for the outcome.
All right.
Do we still exile him for murder?
I want the third choice. What's the punishment for, what did I say? Conspiracy to murder? Plus the fact that he lied, which is technically could be interfering with an investigation? Maybe not. Oh, crap. So this is a case of, do we want to enforce the letter of the law or the spirit of the law? He tried to kill him. He wanted to kill him. Perhaps he should be exiled because he could actually kill somebody and this time do it successfully. That's more the spirit of the law. The letter of the law says, yeah, he's thrown out. Technicalities, you know, even if you don't procure your evidence in the right manner, it could be thrown out of court. So, I want a third choice. I want new charges. Click, click, click. Nope, not working. Exile him.
He intended to kill the chief. He pulled the trigger, believed he'd done it. Banish him.
He's a threat.
Agreed. Sometimes we must rule with our hearts. I hope my conscience will be as clear as yours seems to be. Well, at least we'll have this sordid business behind us.
I put up a good front. Anything else to talk about?
Something I can help you with?
No.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
Of course.
I gotta talk to Addison. I gotta level up. Can I jump? Oh, I can do that, okay. I don't use that very often, I just, you know, use the jump chat. Addison, right, okay. Before we leave this area. Because I just love talking to Addison, let me tell you. She's the best. At being a... bleep.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. Hmm. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP. Ready for spending.
Is that, tell me about it, like I want to hear about it? Or tell me about it, yeah, you got that right. Tell me about it.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more focus on research, like on Prodromos? That's your call. Brecker will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Huh. No pressure.
Hello again, Pathfinder.
Okay. Yeah, we need to talk about Agent Spender.
I've been digging, and there are serious concerns about Spender.
And this relates to your job as Pathfinder how?
It relates to your job.
Three, four, five... Right.
Don't make me hit you.
I've had a year and a half of doing everything with nothing. 1,000 people riding me. Spender, shit
sounds like fun.
Helps. So, Pathfinder, if you've accusations to make, be certain. I'll drop trouble like a hot rock, but I can't lose people over suspicions. We don't have the people left.
Oh, I'm certain. Alright, so I can't talk to her anymore about this? Getting someone out of cryo?
I have info on a specific sleeper I'd like brought out of cryo.
I want to avoid that entirely. For reasons.
Reasons.
Reasons. That's it.
Reasons.
Look, you're the Pathfinder. If you've a request for your extended team, that's a request you can make. Access the sleeper records through Brecker's console. It's none of my business. Until you make it a problem for me. Understood?
Jeez.
Pathfinder.
I just love talking to you so much. Current Andromeda viability.
How are we doing on the viability front?
Struggling. Need I remind you that viability isn't abstract. It's lives, our foothold.
I know that.
Get out there, Ryder. Pathfind, we're dying.
Listen, will you shut up? Reaction to outposts.
How has the Nexus reacted to the foothold I've established?
We send them where you signal, because that's where the need is. There's no time for preference.
Thanks so much for answering my question.
Director Addison.
Because you...
Goodbye, Pathfinder.
Really... didn't.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
What's it pointing? I need to talk to her again? Oh, what's over here? Never mind. Brecker. Yeah.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brecker, C-63 Galati.
Cool.
Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
Oh, goody.
You're kidding?
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
Status 1, awesome accent. Tell me about Andromeda viability points.
What's the rundown on AVP?
Alien versus
Much
Predator?
Of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity, but this is about cost.
This
what we can
is
actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
You must be really good. You can operate that thing like that without even looking at it once. Nexus thresholds.
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
Hmm. Waking blocks of people.
So I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things. Lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs. And eggs won't get you steak.
Mm.
Except it's people and how all our lives begin.
Individual colonists.
I deal in full colony blocks of specialists. I can make individual requests, but we should start the overall system first.
Hmm. So what's first?
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Hmm. Am I supposed to be doing this yet? One cryopod points available. None out of zero, none out of 17 perks unlocked. Science pods. Selected for their years of field experience and ingenuity under pressure, these scientists' expertise can quickly improve the initiative's research and resource gathering capabilities. You've got military pods. Military veterans from across the Milky Way have brought their expertise to Andromeda, including advanced combat training and wilderness survival skills. Then we got commerce pods. It's funny they sew a Krogan for commerce. This is the lifeblood of civilization. These talented merchants and entrepreneurs can use their connections to acquire rare items, grow financial investments, or improve inventory management. Okay, well we've established the base at Prodromos, or Prodromo, whichever it's called, which is, you know, it's a research station, so I guess we should unlock or wake these lab techs up. Lab technicians help the Nexus science team analyze Helios data with increased efficiency. Time-based reward. The Nexus allocates resource for setting up mining stations around Helios. Receive a selection of minerals at regular intervals. Okay. Hope I'm making the right decision here. Point investment is irreversible. Research points received. One reward to collect. Collect rewards. Acquired 100 Milky Way research data. Okay. So I can't select anything else, just that. Well, I did it.
Pathfinder, AVP leveling continues as per your directions. And of course, the interface remains accessible for any future adjustments. Sweet protocol and process. now we're living.
I got to ask him more questions. What's the initiative status?
What's your take on the state of the initiative?
Please consult the AVP interface. It has a thorough breakdown of your progress.
And your personal opinion?
Your progress thrills me. Make my job obsolete, Pathfinder. I dare you.
That laugh, too. Yeah, I'll use the Aliens versus Predator interface. Put you out of a job, sure. Whatever you want. Basics? Oh, okay. I know about that. Each time the Nexus levels up, you can awaken a new group of settlers from cryo sleep. Different groups will offer varied gameplay benefits. New options will become available as you increase viability across the cluster. I'm just gonna talk to you a bit.
Good afternoon, Pathfinder. Or morning. I can keep time according to any of the worlds we've detected. Director Addison finds it annoying.
So what's your story?
Why'd you join the initiative?
I was a teacher. A good life. I could see the positives and negatives right through to the end.
You did the math and it said come to Andromeda?
No. I just didn't like being able to see the end. Here, I don't have a clue what tomorrow will bring. Feels more like living.
Getting someone out of cryo.
I have a specific person I want brought out of cryo.
Name and designation if available.
That's it? You'll just do it?
Nowhere in my job description does it say, argue with the Pathfinder.
Yeah.
That said, I record all interactions. If something you ask for causes trouble, there'll be no doubt that you're responsible.
Tech Darket Turvian. Turvian.
Let's keep this between us. Here's the info.
Deployment will begin shortly. Is there anything else, Pathfinder?
Nope, that'll be it.
Another time.
Pathfinder,